remember to pick up your Piggy Pete merch in my Roblox group. Go get it now.
Hello, everyone. It is me, Piggy, and today I am in Overlook Bay, and I'm going to be spilling some tea about new Overlook Bay and trader updates coming soon. You definitely want to stay tuned because this tea is boiling hot. Now, before we get into the video, if you are not Piggy Peep, make sure you subscribe with those post notifications on, like today's video, and comment down below, hashtag Piggy Peep, so you'll be a Piggy Peep forever. Also, see the shirt I am wearing right now? It says Piggy Peep on it. If you would like to support me and your Piggy Peep, head over to my Roblox group, buy the merch, and if I see you in game, I may or may not give you a little something. Now let's get into the tea. First, let's talk about some updates that are coming to Trader in the future. First off, Wonderwork Studio tweeted that weapon effects are coming to Trader this Friday. They'll work on both knives and guns. There's going to be 7 effects. They have a skull one, electricity one, a rainbow one, and a pink sparkle one that is absolutely calling my name. These are just 4 of the 7 effects that are coming to Trader. That means there are 3 effects that no one knows of yet except for the developers. I cannot wait to see these effects on update day. Next, we have a new pet coming to Trader. It is called the Cowboy Pony, and it is coming this Friday as well. So there is going to be an update on Friday in Trader. Make sure you mark your calendars down, because this is going to be so exciting. This is the last sneak peek I have for you guys about Trader. Wonderwork Studio tweeted out, "Who's ready to explore Serenity Ranch? New map is coming to Trader this Friday. It looks so cool, and it looks like a farm, and I love pigs, and pigs are from farm, so I can tell that I'm going to dig this map. I'm just so excited for this update. But now that we've gone over all the Trader tea, let's go see some Overlook Bay tea. I am in Overlook Bay right now, and let's just start spilling all this tea. Wonderwork Studio said, Valentine's Festival tea. Overlook Bay's Valentine's Festival brings so many awesome things to the game. Here's a list of a few. One thing we have is a new mythic pet. For the Lunar New Year's events, we had the mythic celebration dragon, and now we will be getting another mythic pet, which is super exciting. We also have 5 new pets that cost gems. Gems are the in-game currency, so you do not have to pay Robux for any of these 5 pets. We also have 2 new vehicles and 5 new personal vehicles. I cannot wait to see these vehicles because when I think of Valentine's Day, I think of hearts and pink and red, and I just love all of those things, so I can tell that these vehicles are gonna look so amazing. We also have 3 new collectibles, 1 new house, and 25 new pieces of furniture. As you know, for the Christmas update, we got a brand new house called the Gingerbread Manor, and it also came with tons of Christmas decorations and furniture. It makes me think, what is a Valentine's Day house gonna look like? And how cute and adorable are the furniture pieces gonna be? I'm just super excited for this, and I cannot wait. This next tweet from Wonderwork Studio is going to make all of you guys so happy. They said, hey, guess what? Nothing at all costs Robux in our Valentine's Festival update. That's right, over 43 new items and none of them cost Robux. I really appreciate how the Overlook Bay creators care about their players. Since most people cannot get Robux, this is really good because they are making the game non-pay-to-win. It just really makes me so happy how they care about their players. Now let's talk about the Wishing Well. There are tons of pets that you can or could have gotten from the Wishing Well. These pets include
the godly banana cow, which came out when the wishing well came out, the godly peppermint cow, which came out during the Christmas update, and lastly, we have the starlight dragon, which came out in the New Year's event. Now, these pets are all godly and all super hard to get. You have a 0.5% chance of getting one of these pets from the wishing well. Now let's talk about a new pet that is coming to the wishing well during the Valentine's Day festival. It is called Cupid's Teddy. This pet was created by Cuppy19 on Twitter. Now, I'm definitely going to be buying so many wishes trying to get this pet. Just look at how cute it is. I wanted the teddy bear during the winter update, but sadly, I've never gotten it. And this is just a remake of it, and I love this remake so much better than the original, so I have to get it. There is one last thing about the Valentine's Festival in Overlook Bay that I want to share with you guys. As you know, during the New Year's event, we got the mythic Celebration Dragon. Wonderwork Studio did post on their Twitter that we are getting another mythic pet this update. You may be wondering, what is that mythic pet that we are going to be getting? Well, I am here to answer your question. Wonderwork Studio also tweeted on their Twitter that the new mythic pet is the mythic ladybug. Here are all the variants that you can get when you make regular, shiny, and rainbow. I'm so excited to see these pets because they look so adorable and so cute. Anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to subscribe if you are new, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, everyone!